Since growing up, I really wanted to bring positive changes to my community and be an impactful factor in my society. And that's one of the main reasons why I joined ESSEC, because you get to, you know, study with like-minded people who share your same ideals and opinions on that matter. Salam, my name is Marwan. I'm 18 years old. I'm a Moroccan from a city in the north of Morocco called Tangier. And I'm a first year global BBA student at ESSEC. Well, I came to Singapore because, I mean, Singapore is a very diverse country with a really rich culture, but also because I really wanted to like get out of my comfort zone and, you know, travel to another country, which is 17,000 kilometers away from my home country, which is Morocco. One of the main aspects that really, you know, attracted me to the Global BBA at ESSEC is the field experience, where you get to participate in a humanitarian mission and bring positive change. It gives you a global perspective and a global education. You get to study in three different campuses if you want, Singapore, Sergi, and Rabat. But also you get to choose your exchange, you get to choose a double degree. So that gives you a very, you know, international profile. In ESSEC, there's a lot of teamwork that is involved, a lot of collaboration, and that's very interesting for me because you get to experience different opinions, different perspectives, and that's very, very enriching and insightful, to say the very least. But also you get to like be present and participate in very interesting and insightful lectures and seminars presented by experts. So the school was very engaged. They help us every step of the way. They give us very valuable advice. And once we came to Singapore, that was very interesting because we did alternate studying, which is online and physically present. They gave us the opportunity to be present on campus, but also to experience the online teaching method. Once you come to ESSEC, you'll truly feel that you're part of a team and you'll be supported along the way. So that's very interesting to keep in mind before coming to ESSEC.